say I put that there.
Touché.
Touché. That's gonna be fun, man. Let the smack talk begin.
I'm happy with that.
I'm happy with that.
Oh, yeah?
Are you going to up that one?
I'm happy. With that, take that out.
Take that.
That was pretty brutal. That was brutal. That was a brutal placement. Brutal. This rock placement's going really against me. I'm not liking this at all.
Nope.
I'm not liking this at all. We should put our cards out. That's a good plan.
Sorry, we're not. It's probably the most boring game you've ever seen in your life.
Oh, you should have seen the last game.
So, take it or leave it. Yes, you do. I apologize.
It's okay. I accept your apology, Al.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I appreciate you, Al. You are a swell guy.
Thank you. Is it Jit?
It's my three. Your next one is a five. So my three goes first.
Goo goo.
Goo goo for go go pal?
Yep. So you're leaving. Liar. Guys, deceit.
Oh, well, his defender's already dead. Shucks.
You wish.
And that's old Rexy?
Yes, sir.
Which one's Rexy? I can't remember Rexy.
Would you like to see his card?
Yeah.
Here you go, sir.
Oh. I remember that. I don't recall ever using it. I always use the Countess and the Vessie. Cool. Rexer was the highest count.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, that's right.
And your Fenny.
My Fenny. Old Fenny, as he's known. Is that Sumter? Man. Those were good days. Remember Al back in the day when Sumters were everywhere?
Still
you remember when Sumters were everywhere?
They're still good days, dude.
Alright. And then the first turret apocalypse came upon us. Alright, Boogie.
Shall we start it? Yeah, start.
Good luck, Al.
Good luck, sir.
You were there the year it worked out for Rick.
I wish you all the best.
I wish you all the best as well. And may the glory of the Empire be all yours.
Thank you.
Because they really didn't do anything wrong.
They did nothing wrong.
Nothing wrong!
They only wanted to make order into chaos. Chaos into order.
Order into chaos.
I switched it. You know what I mean.
That's what they wanted, the chaos into order. What Al wanted, though, Al wanted the order into chaos.
Yes.
That's what Al wanted. Al knew what he wanted. All right. Boogie, Al, let's do it.
Boogie, let's go.
Black Sun Assassin Ale. He does it too, Banks.
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 Back it up.
Back it up. Back it up.
Back it up.
Boost. And
do a boost. Do a barrel roll.
You may move your five to six.
Five.
Kicking it.
Or you can shake it.
I'm not shaking it.
You don't have any Polaroid pictures, Al?
Nope.
No? Okay. You don't have to shake it then. I mean, unless you got something you need to take off.
No.
In which case, you can shake it off. Such speed. Look at this man. Look at how fast he goes. You go so good. Dials, L.
Yes, sir.
Dials.
It's Dials R Us.
Dials R Us. Nothing frozen, Sam. Everything looks okay.
How many people are complaining?
What did we update? The what? The clock?
The overlay.
I thought we did.
The list. Oh,
yeah. Dion did. I was going to say Dion did that. You can't blame us if it's not correct. Dion did.
Yeah.
If it's wrong, it's all Dion's fault.
Yes, sir. What happened?
You gotta update the overlay on the right side.
I thought we were cheating.
No, you're good.
I don't know. I never know these days anymore. It's so hard. It's so hard to tell.
We're gonna have to.
It's a hard enough life.
It's hard life, right?
It's a hard knock life.
Yes.
For us. Let's do it, Al. Boogie. Gels one can go.
We're gonna have to refresh this whole page. This is not. Who's working on the
camera?
Got it.
He's got a the list.
Hot choice, Al. I like it. Black Sun Assassin 4.
Prepare to assassinate.
I do some assassin nice. I like to assassinate. I like big assassinates, and I cannot lie. Action wise, we will take a boost. I like that. Done, Al. Go ahead.
You're fine.
Jokes, Al. Jokes.
Prepare to assess me. You go, Goo Goo.
Go ahead, Al.
Why would I?
Because I know you. Well, I don't know you, but I kind of know you. But I bought a Fly Defender. Google.
I got an action.
Google already.
I still got an action.
Whoa, this guy's got an action. Look at him, Mister. I got an action. He's got an action. How do you want to handle this then, Al?
Just move.
Just move. Just move. That's what you want to do.
My six.
Yep. Nope. Oh, well.
You're five. You're six. Nothing.
Do we have each other, Al?
Do we?
Oh, well. Oh, wait, hang on.
Why not? I don't think we do, Al. Nope.
I don't think we have each other,
Can
Al.
You check me, please?
Oh, man,
I got
Al.
You. I got you. Nope.
All right.
Sure.
Good job, us.
Good job.
Yeah, go team.
Making the internet boring.
Like I said, you don't expect a Fast and the Furious game. You want the Fast and the Furious, you go talk to someone else. Sam, his games are always fast and furious. Sam Wise Ganji, people, you want a fast game X-Wing, you talk to him. He says that, or whatever this means, in child speak. I'm not certain. Was that this? I know this. No? None of this?
Not being very
No, 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 no Mastodon?
Why no Mastodon?
He doesn't do the Mastodon.
Why?
No Mastodon?
Why?
Oh man, this guy did Mastodon.
Why?
Why? Why, I ask you, why?
Why?
It's like you guys are idiots.
Probably.
Sam's sitting in the background like one of those radio producers. This is where he pulls the pig onto the set or into the radio studio, and then it goes oink oink.
Oink oink.
I haven't seen those commercials in a long time.
I know.
Thank you. your plan out?
I have no idea.
I don't know either. I can tell you one thing. I think it's going to end bad for my Starfighter.
Probably.
I'm not seeing a lot of good ways to not get totally wiggity. And I don't like getting wiggity. There isn't. You know.
I'm good. Ready?
Do I look like I'm ready,
though? Yeah, you
What are you trying to Nate Moore me?
No.
Trying to Nate Moore me?
No, I'm not.
I seen what you've been doing.
How dare you.
How dare I accuse
me of being Nate Moore?
I wasn't saying you were Nate Moore. I'm saying you were trying to Nate Moore. There's a difference.
Nope. Of all the patients in the world.
Ready, Al?
I'm so ready.
Let's do this, Al. They literally don't care about us, Al.
That's fine.
It's to be expected.
Good.
Ready, Al?
Oh, you're 5 seconds.
Yeah. Guri. Token, I gotta use the big guys. Good job, me. Calculate.
Yes, sir. Good?
Yeah, you're up, Mel. It's all on you, man. It's all on you, bro. Al did the 4K. Everyone was stunned.
Yep.
Just in Defender does 4K.
Can you bear a moment?
Would you like to go this way?
This way.
This way?
Sure.
This way. I think you
should
go this way.
No.
No, this way?
Okay. Bear a moment back.
Anything but that.
Yeah. Far back as possible.
It's very loose.
Yeah.
There you go, Al.
Sure.
You got it, Al.
Sure.
Oh, baby, you got it. I'm your fire, your desire. Ben. Well, shucks. I thought it was going to be a good start. Kind of messed that one up.
Did you?
Kind of messed that one up, Al.
Sorry.
Also, new barrel roll rules are no good, so I cannot barrel roll. Just less badly.
I know.
So I will just take a focus and cry to myself.
Wah.
Yep. So sad. Sounds like that was a bad move, Jeremy. How could I boost? Straight L? Or straight, Sam?
Yeah.
Into the rock? Super goodly option. I'm going to lose Guri this turn, aren't I?
Probably.
It's going to go poorly.
Begin combat.
Begin combat.
You have anything?
Goo gets a focus.
I get a focus.
You get a focus too?
You're my bullseye.
I don't know what his ability is. You could say that he gets like 12 focuses,
if
I believe.
If you're my
you.
Bullseye, I...
All right, you got it, Al.
You got an ish. You're 6 first.
Yeah. Tom.
Close blanks. Break for blanks.
Ooh, now.
I'll take one crit.
Yep.
I shuffle.
Weapons
ready?
Disabled?
No.
Is that not a crit anymore?
Fuel leak.
Fuel leak. That's, is that the one where when I hit you, you take a crit?
So now my sumpter. So I use the
Yeah.
Range one in the goo goo.
You got it. Three dice for goo goo. That's pretty gross.
Oh, yeah,
L.
We're using it.
That's pretty gross, L. All right, three hits and a crit. My three dice. Oh, that's not. Three. I'll take the shield off of Guri.
Sure.
What
so, you got eight.
Fenn's got two.
Two left. Two left.
Two left. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're five in next.
And I don't know. I'll put in the other thing later.
You're five next.
All right. Those are mine.
Those are you.
Suter, come on, four dice.
Sure.
Yeah. We'll leave it.
This is ridiculous.
Two hits and a crit.
Oh no, one crit.
One crit. What's the feeling to him?
Oh, Ed's another crit. So he's dead.
Alright.
So it's panic pilot. My five.
You got it. Now you enact your revenge on Gugu. I'm pretty sure it costs as much as Sinter.
Probably.
Guri's expensive.
Is she?
Like 80 points almost? It's not. Star Makers are not cheap. Seems good, Al. Three? Alright, I think Guri's not gonna get dead. We'll spend the focus for one.
So take two.
Take two.
I get to flip one over.
All right.
So I'll take out the two.
Pretty gross, L. So one, two, L. Do you get to pick this one?
That one.
Blinded pilot, L. While you perform an attack, you can modify my dice only by spending force. I need to spend an action to get this less stupid. Got it.
So your three's next.
Alright. Range three into the shuttle, I guess. Through a rock?
Sure.
Those are my green dice. Good point, Al. Good looking out, Al. Wow, Sutra's only 52 points.
Yep.
Wow, that's cheap. Man. I should play Sutra. Here we go. Dust one out. okay.
I'll use Vader.
Sure. So now I just have to kill a full health defender and shuttle with Vader. I did. Did I not? I think I did. Yeah, I did.
What were they complaining about?
Sam was saying I didn't update the stats.
You did. Run for your life, Google. Run for your life.
Run for the hills?
Run for your life.
Run. Yeah, run for the hills. That's the next line. Maybe I don't want to run for my life.
Just
I don't care. You think I care?
Just getting hosed every game. Yeah. Vader's awful.
You know they're going to raise the points.
Bo Dameron is like 5 points cheaper. Even if you load Bo Dameron to the gills, he's still like 5 points cheaper than Vader. And I think he's better than Vader.
Not for me to say.
Yeah.
They what?
There's one person still here.
Oh, there is one person still here? Alright. Are they watching with their dog? I like saying that there was one guy and a dog watching. It sounds more pathetic.
Hello, dog.
My sister and her mom are like really into it. She's the elements from the player.
Don't they have an extra stat now, the defenders? Yeah, that's right. They have 4 shields now. Okay, that's right. That's right. So they're like little mini falcons. But better. They have like 15 health. That's why I said 15.
Like tough zones, right?
Yeah, also the shuttle's got the rear arc now. So I don't remember that.
And the game gets broken into three chapters for three acts. So like the first act is like the killer, then it's the killer versus everyone, and everyone's trying to go against the killer. So the first chapter is the killer trying to go against
the killer. Terrible choice. I'll do that. Al goes first. Good job, Jeremy. Al goes first. Go, Al.
I don't know what else I'm going to do, so I'm going to let you go.
Oh, Al, that's brutal. Brutal move, Al. All right. Boogie. Black Sun.
Yes, sir.
It's the same idea as one person.
Ducks McGillicuddy.
Yes. Ducks McGillicuddy.
Well, we'll try this out. I was gonna go and clear the stress, and then I would get a nice shot into you.
You have a shot here?
Yep.
Range three.
Alright.
Before anything
happens. Medium combat.
I'm gonna beat her.
I'm pretty sure it's a little bit more than you play solo. A lot of these games now, like,
I have that
solo
with all the.
You want everybody to play.
What does Vader mean?
Either remove that or take one damage.
Either remove that or take a damage?
Yep.
The one I play is like a sci-fi one.
They're throwing three dice at me. Naked. Oh, you gotta focus though. So you're throwing three dice, or I can just take one, but then probably. Nah, screw it.
You're six first?
Yep. Range three into your this thing. I think it's called a shuttle. Is that the
yes,
right
sir.
Word? Is that the word for it? No?
Yes, sir.
One on your shuttle, sir. Would you like to spend your focus, sir?
No, I don't.
All right. That's a choice you've made, sir.
Guri.
My Gugu. Ooh, it's getting close though. Your rock has tape on it, right?
Does not.
We don't have it.
Nope.
Shucks.
Your three.
My three, Al. Range two.
I'm attacking your shuttle, Al. How you feel about that?
If you must.
I must. Two, Al. Hit crit. One. Ooh, Al gets the one. Throws it back in my face.
Three dice.
He's like, get out of here.
Shuttle on your three.
Yep.
I'll use it.
Two. All right, Star Viper. Let's do it, buddy.
Watch, it's going to be all focuses, Al. That's going to be hilarious.
Probably. One.
Take one.
Two.
I mean, at the end of the day, we broke even. If we hadn't spent it, we would have had the same result.
So that's shield off of... How come I didn't have any shields?
I have no idea.
I did it, Jeremy.
Oh. Well...
On
your side.
Thank you.
I am on your side.
Thank you.
Which side is that?
My side.
Not the north or the south side. No,
east
it's
side.
Not. It's not the east or the west side. No, it's not. It's the dark side.
Yes!
Hey, that's because you weren't on Newgrounds circa about 2004. If
yeah,
you were... If you were, you'd know.
You tell them.
You're going to go to the YouTubes, which I'm pretty sure is where the kids watch the thing these days. No, 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 no. You're going to look up the Star Wars gangster rap.
No, I'm not.
You're definitely going to do that, son. You want the good news, Al?
What's the good news?
I still don't know what I'm doing.
That's... That's good to know, maybe?
Yeah, this is just not good, Al. This is just not good. This is also not a smart bet, Al. Alright, them hot potatoes. All right. Let's do it, Al.
May I go?
You may go. I've got nothing else. I'm kind of reaching my wit's end here. I'm exhausted. I should have packed up after the game.
You should.
That was far too exhausting.
Yep.
Well, that wasn't very nice, Al. That wasn't very nice at all. I'm gonna one bank.
You ain't going nowhere.
You're right, I'm not. I'm gonna clear my stress, but yeah, I'm not going anywhere.
You're fine?
Yeah.
Too tight.
Man, sorry. Yeah, great. I'm gonna advance sensors for a boost. Maneuver, one heart. All right. You know, I gotta remember that I
pilot thing.
Yes, you do.
The blinded pilot thing that I have.
Oh, you didn't put that on.
Yeah. It hasn't come into play yet, but it will this turn. Alright, Al.
Send Rao. Too hard.
Because he's a defender and he's still going to shoot me even though I'm like all over here.
Sure.
I will link into a don't get dead focus.
Begin combat?
Begin combat. Greg gets nothing.
Take a damage.
I just take a damage?
Yes, you do.
That's a lot of fun, Al. That's a fun and engaging mechanic, Al. Fun and engaging. Fun and engaging.
No, it's on three. It's on number three. Because you're on my Arco thing. It's on number three.
Ah. Still fun and engaging.
Yes. You're fine.
Yes. Guri. Range two. Into your shuttle.
Range Joseki.
Yep. Those are my green dice that are in
those
there.
Those are yours, yes.
Good job, Jeremy.
Is it range two?
It's range two, Al.
Sure.
Brought to you by Dos Equis.
Yes.
One, Al.
One.
All right. Good turn, everybody. Let's all meet up at the Dairy Queen.
Mike. Stay. No. Nothing.
All right.
Back to dial.
Yep. Doing the dial around. Let's twist again, like we did last summer.
Yes, let's. Would you like to twist?
I think the twist is a oft overlooked dance
really?
Option.
Really?
Yeah, I feel like it doesn't get chosen enough, you know?
Why not?
You know what I mean?
Why not?
You know, I just don't think the kids these days appreciate the twist. You know,
you
the chubby checkers and all those? I just don't
Do
think
you
they
appreciate it?
Me? I'm not really a dancer. I'm white.
Okay.
Sam knows.
Oh, I know.
Dion's concerned. He's like, why do I put these guys on? That's, again, not a thing.
Which dance is that where it goes like this?
Oh, that's the one the kids would know. That's the floss.
It's called the floss?
Yes, it's from just that game that Sam plays lots of.
Look at it!
I really don't.
Al, can you also fun and engage me out of your rear arc?
Yes, I can.
Oh, fun and engaging. Fun and engaging.
Gator can actually go with his rear arc, too.
Yeah, that's what I was asking. Fun
that's
and engaging.
Correct. I cannot do it.
All right, very good. Very good. Glad to know it. I'm glad to know it. Fun and engaging.
I think you're in a predicament.
I think that I am in the thinking place.
Okay.
That's what I think.
Sure.
Is it only range one or is it any range?
0 to 2.
0 to 2. Very good. So, like, this
bubble.
This whole cone right here.
Yes, sir.
I'm missing one of my... Shucks.
Shucky darn?
Shucks. I don't know. This thing is giant.
Are you baffled?
I am not afraid to admit that I don't have a clue what to do.
Are you ready?
Sure, why not, Al? Let's do it.
Pretty good, except against
You did it, Al. Ooh, baby, you did it. Sweet.
Oh, just tore it apart.
Run for your life.
That is the general gist of my current plan. Yes.
Works.
I don't think I can.
Run for your life.
I didn't know what else to do there, Alan.
That's fine.
When you throw fun and engaging into the game, I just don't know what to do.
Can you please move your file?
I'm going to do that, Al. I will advance sensors to repair this blinded pilot.
You may. You don't like that, right?
No, I don't like not being able to do my stuff.
Sure.
My maneuver is a one bank. No.
Sure.
Your vessel there, Al.
The vessels.
I'm sorry. Al's going fast. Al's gotta go fast. Al smells blood. There will be blood.
I do.
Al reaches across the room. He drinks your milkshake.
You are tokenless, but you will get a calculator.
You will get a focus.
You'll get a focus and a calculator?
I'll just get a focus.
Mr. Fenner out.
Yep. Well, I'm not getting out of that that arc. So yeah, screw it. Focus.
Hey, Mr. Fenner out.
I'm gonna take damage, I meant.
Unless you want to remove the focus.
Well, I could throw 5 dice at you with a focus, or I could not throw 5 dice at you with a focus. I really hate this, Al. I want you to know that.
I know.
I'm gonna lose the focus.
Sure.
Out.
Fenrel's first?
Fenrel, I will throw lots of dice at you, Al.
Lots of dice. Go ahead. Yeah. I will roll one die.
What?
What happened?
I will probably be called what's very upset.
Let's see 5 focuses, right? That's not 5 focuses.
That's 4 hits, Sam. That's 4 hits.
I roll 1 die, correct?
You roll 1 die, Al. Thank you.
I take 4.
You take 4, Al.
1. 2. 3. 4.
Guri, Al. Ah, oh, I forgot to give Greer a focus. Ah! Oh, I got so distracted about the stupid Vader that... Ah! Oh.
I don't know what to tell you.
Ah! Fun and engaging, Al.
I don't know what to tell you.
I'm gonna have to shake a hoe.
Yes!
Al, you lose your dice.
Why
don't maneuver.
Okay.
So whatever these get, Al, you take.
Sure.
Look, you're already on thin ice.
Two hits and a crit, alright, Al, thank you. Fun and engaging. Now I just have to kill a full health defender with three ships, two of which are damaged.
Range 2 on Mrs. Google.
You got it, Al.
One of which is dead.
Oh, is that how it works, Sam?
Would you like to move your attack dice?
I would like to move my attack dice, Al.
We will use the focus.
Fun and engaging. Did you read Mark Dury is dead?
No, I didn't.
Oh, three blanks. God, I'm so good, Al.
I think that's a dead Google.
That's four hits on Google. So three, or two hits and, wait, one hit and three crits?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Only you had heroic.
That one, and just for fun, we're going to throw on that one.
It doesn't matter. Sorry, what are the crits?
Stun pilot, panic pilot, and damage sensor. Guri went down hard.
Real hard.
You know, I don't... Let's get everything else done first. We're running
sure.
out of time here.
Yes, sir.
And I'm apparently down on points because apparently Rexler is like 100 some odd points.
No, he's like 80 something.
How do you also read? Oh, I have 100. I keep reading these backwards.
Yes.
I keep reading them backwards. Fun and engaging, Al.
Are you ready?
No, I haven't set my dials yet. You're aware of this.
I am aware.
You're aware. What should I do, Sam?
Pray.
Other than pray. Wait, Sam, no outside interference.
That is outside interference, correct?
Yeah, I'm telling him none of that. None of that, none of that, Sam.
I'm just going to tell you to go off the board.
To what? Go off the board? I could do a three sloop right off the board with the Star Viper. That'd be a pretty hardcore maneuver.
Would you like me to re-roll it?
For what?
And also,
I roll 4 dice.
We really do bad at rolling dice.
Yeah,
we do.
We apparently did everything. Al rolled too many dice and I didn't roll enough dice.
You should re-roll it, whatever.
Oh, sorry.
Ready?
I mean, wait, did it die?
Yeah, it died.
Yeah, it got dead.
Fine. It's fine, leave.
It's already, this game's already screwed up, isn't it?
Dion and I screwed up the stream again.
I mean, that's a case where, like, you put yourself at a disadvantage, he was at an advantage, and it worked out the way it probably was supposed to anyway. We'll just leave.
Hey, Jim, there's no outside interference, right? I didn't want to interfere until it was over.
Oh, so you saw it going on.
Yeah, I did.
You should have said something.
This guy!
This isn't a tournament!
He just said no outside interference.
Yeah, but do you remember what happened to Dion when he saw something happening on stream that was wrong? They crucified him.
I don't watch
that. Yep.
Oh, it was before your time.
We both screwed up, right?
They crucified him.
Yes.
They crucified our Lord.
As long as it's both of you, then it's okay.
It could be any of us. All right. That's the worst option I got. Let's do it.
Go ahead.
All right. Oh, yeah, my ship. Your shell's dead. Flex on. One hard.
Flex on or flex off?
Flex on, flex off. Yes, Al, that's exactly it, Al. You got it. Take a focus. You're up, Al. Ooh, Al's got speed.
This I think go fourth straight.
This is Al's got jokes.com. I think Al saw where I was going to go. He's a sneaky guy.
Mr. Federal is about to go through a debris.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello, Al.
Please take a stress.
I'm going to do that, Al. I'm going to roll a die, Al.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Ready for the hit, Al?
Yeah, roll a hit. It is a hit. You're good. Range one.
Being in combat, yeah. Gary doesn't get a focus.
No.
I'm just pointing that out.
He pulled a fast one on you.
Al?
Yes, sir. Roll five dice?
I would like to throw five dice at you.
You may.
I don't have any way to modify these dice, though, Al.
That's fine.
I'm just letting you know that.
That's fine.
Say what? That's a great roll, Jeremy.
One?
Just one, Al. That's funny, Al. Would you like to spend your bait, Al, just to make me feel worse?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I guess range two or three?
Range Dos Equis through the rocks.
It is Dos Equis.
Yes, it is.
I have one.
Well, I better get at least one, otherwise I'm going to be really upset. One.
You're lucky.
Good job, Al.
Good job.
What? No, I'm not going to do that. Because I just know if I do that, Al's going to pull some shenanigans on me. I expect that. I'm going to pop the side gun on you, Al. It's as fun as engaging as Vader. Where are you going, Al?
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
No, where are you going?
No, where are you going?
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
You could probably.
Say what? Al's gonna do a 4K right there. That's what Al's gonna do.
Maybe not.
He's gonna 4K right there and he's gonna barrel over here and shoot me as I go over here. It's perfect.
How do you know?
I know all about your cunning plans, Al. I've seen them. I too can play shenanigans.
I'm ready to shenanigan it off.
I'm not. I don't know what my shenanigans are yet.
Who's ready for shenanigans?
Shenanigans!
I am.
Well, this is the most shenanigans thing I can think to do, so I'm going to try it.
Shenanigans, go.
Let's do it, Al! One heart.
Very good. That was very good.
Fly defender out.
Well, I was actually thinking on going like two or three and then boosting him.
I was worried about that.
And if I did that?
When you see what Fen Rao does, which isn't optimal, you'll realize that I was trying to cover my myself for when this didn't work.
If I actually did it?
All right, Fen Rao. Too hard.
GW would have to, like,
stress.
Warrior fight night?
For a focus.
Big action?
Yep.
Please roll blanks.
I would really be sad. What? I said L was going to do the 4K, and then L did the 4K. I did a one hard and then a barrel roll. Five dice. Come on, Fenrau. Don't let us down. Fenrau, you didn't let us down. Spend the focus for five.
Any crits?
One crit.
Structural damage.
With structural damage? I don't know that one. I should learn the crits.
Well, you defend roll one fewer defense die.
Alright. And there's two hull left on it? Alright. Guesses. This turn, I really don't know. I don't know if you're gonna try, if you're gonna YOLO it, like just try to kill the Star Viper, or if you're gonna play it safe. By the way, stream, I only use the word YOLO because Dion would get really mad if I used the word I want to use. I can't say. Not in front of your virgin ears.
Focus.
So Fearless will be active, Al?
Sure.
So I'll just get to change one to a hit. Spend the focus and change one with Fearless, so four hits and crit. Good game, Al.